Let's go welcome to the next episode of Fallout 4, where we last left off. We have an assassination, or multiple assassinations. We need to make sure we get that done in a very efficient way. So we're actually get a chance to go somewhere new. Let's go to the Cambridge Police Station. Then we're going to head east from there. And then hopefully, look at that mask. Hopefully we get in a position where, what's on that flag? This game, so much stuff to look at. I can't even finish a sentence without... Oh, it's Brotherhood of the Steel, it looks like. That's what we're going to do here. So let's go ahead and save this up and get ourselves going. I think we're in a good position. We wanted to go east. So east is this way. Can we jump over this? We can. And then let's get right to work in that assassination hype. We're going to continue. Got that like mini stormtrooper armor on, kind of stormtrooper belt, maybe not so much the chest piece, but we'll take it. Get a chance to do a little exploration here. Soft shell mire lurk, we can take that out.
Yes, this is goodbye.
Hancock, what are you talking about? Is he afraid of mire lurks? Oh, he's not afraid. Get him right in the torsage. Look at that. That's a good combo right there. Let's finish it off. Nice. Finish these clowns. Oh. It's got like some radiation or... What the heck? It's got like electricity. I want water. Stimpy up. Alright, this was negligent. We shouldn't have come down here. Not with this. Finish them. Stimpy. Are we out of stimps? No, we're not out of stimps. Okay. That was a little egregious, but... Was it worth the eggs? You better believe it. Take every egg that we possibly can. Is there something else down here? Of course. Was it worth the cherry? You better believe it. What else is down here? That's it, huh? Just a nice little hangout. Not anymore. Let's go ahead and give ourselves some... We need to cook that up, to be honest. Let's go ahead and eat some... little bit of that, and then let's continue to head east. Let's not get too sidetracked. Also, let's save this here in case something gets a little wild, but let's see what else is going on out here. I like it. I said we were gonna get distracted, but there's a diner. We have to go in it. Have to. Could be some syrup in here. Syrup and milk, both of which would be transferred back home. That's kind of cool. Gotta appreciate a good diner every now and then. I'd be angry at myself if we didn't check this diner out. Gwinnett Stout. Little toolbox. Novice, we can unlock this. There we go.
Nice.
Sure, we'll take all that. Why the heck not? Coffee tin. Alright. It's back here. Employees only, huh? Burgundy bottle. Frying pan. Take that. Anything else of value? Dish rag. Kitchen scale. Yum yum deviled egg. Sure. Salisbury steak. Salt shaker. That's fine. That'll... Whoa. Glad we weren't standing near that, but I'm gonna keep the salt shaker. Gas canister's good. Shortening, anything else? Okay, little pantry action or industrial fridge. Okay with that. Nothing else back there. Check out the Yath room. Nothing of value in here, right? Seems odd that there wouldn't be a little something in there. There we go. There's always a little something behind every corner. What's in here? Alright, so just a little diner action. Little detour. It's not going to hinder us on our way to assassinating the rest of the Silver Shroud foes. It's a little bit darker out, though. Alright, let's continue to head east. Oh, we got some business here. Got some business. Campus law offices. Sam Bernstein. What else is going on? Raider scum. Right in the eye hole. Coral. Got him. What, do you have a pool cue? Lightly shadowed.
Time to collect.
Leather chess piece. Okay. Who else is out here? I better know their role. Huh. A little hospital action. Okay, they vanished. Let's see where our closest. We need to go north and east a little bit. Ooh, blood hatchling. Can't imagine these things are very tough. We just gotta. Take them out. Rest in peps. There he is. He's been MIA. But we'll take him now. Well timed. Are there more of them? Oh, come on. Nice. I like this gun has zero recoil. Gotta appreciate that. That recoil game's strong. Alright, let's press on. We wanted to head north and east a little bit. This is the closest one. Little empty alley. I'm trying to keep a low profile here. That's why I don't have our light on. A nice low profile. Activate Edotronic. There's a Nuka-Cola here. We have to see. Kendall Hospital. Alright. Currently on a mission here, though. Mission to find every quantum in the game and store it. Nothing in here. Okay. Alright, so we're a little bit closer. So I'm guessing that's finally what that perk does. That first perk that we really unlocked that said how far away you are. It's actually pretty helpful. Because I noticed when we were super far away, there was no number. But now that we're close, it's working for us a little bit. What happened in here? Pikmin's calling cards. Pikmin. Who's Pikmin? Weapons. Armor. Adjustable wrench. Let's go. There's some cherry. I like it. Alright, let's turn our light off and get back on that stealth game. Military AF signal lost. Such a well-crafted world. Have to appreciate it. Alright. What the heck is that spotlight? Rust and peps. What the heck is this? Should we take him out? Ah. We'll take it. Nice. let's stay on the dusty road here. Press for it. Also, probably about due for a nice little Saverino here. What's in the bus? Anything? Nothing. Let's press on. Moving closer towards someone. We go in this house? Nope. Nice and easy. Legendary Raider, go for the kill shot. Oh, look at that guy. Get the Yombus out. Oh, there's a bunch of them here. Reload, boys. Bodyguard, huh? What a bad angle. That firefight hype. Get back, get back, get back. Go after the left arm. Drop that gun. Hang tight, hang tight, hang tight. Oh, there's so many. Stimpy up. What is that? Get out of here. Run for it, Marty. Oh, God. So many of them. Oh, that guy's crazy. That's crazy scary. Man, they're coming. We gotta go. We gotta go. Let that HP recharge here. That intensity. Take it easy. Go for the left arm. Finish him. Ooh, that's a good gun, huh? Minus the pepperoni aim. This guy should get wasted here. Another one down. Let's eat something of value here, because this is a pretty tough fight here. What do we got? Roasted meat. There we go. This is the first major firefight we've got into in a while and haven't died. Take the dog bowl just in case. Submachine gun? Sure, why not? What was that machine blabbing about mac and cheese for?
Titan. Well, fee fi fo fum.
Roast red peppers. Headshots. Need to hit two of them. One more. Got them. What about that Raider Psycho mask? How do we pass that up? Bladed tire iron. Yellow fighter helmet. Yes, please. Let's get that mask on. It's a new dawn here for Daniel Deuce. What is it called? Yellow flight helmet. Let's go. So let's save this just in case. It gets a little hairy here.
Something's coming. Ready up. Gotcha.
You didn't see us coming. It was rigged from the start. There we go.
Here, that's too much. Give
drop some of this crap for now.
Something here.
Come here. I don't want to give anything up. You come here.
Hey.
Watch.
Take all our apparel here. This is getting a little intense. Take this. Anything we're not wearing is yours, buddy. And then give him some of these weps. Picked up like four of those Tommy guns. Not like four, it was four. All right. Let's press on. Nowhere to hide now. Where are they? Northy. He's not even fighting, though. What was he doing? Coward. Where's he going? Get the snips out. Leading us into a trap? Nope. Yep.
Oh.
God. What the heck? What just happened? Gun brace. What the heck happened up here? What happened? Assault gas mask? Sure. That chest piece looks pretty good. We may have to put that on right now. It's like polished chest piece. No, it's not as good. Okay, that's fine. Let's press on. So that was... picked up a laser rifle. That's fairly new, isn't it, for us? I don't know what happened to you, but... sorry about your head. Alright, let's move on here. So, do we miss anything else? Is it on to the next one? It's on to the next kill. Let's... up those combat yacht gun. Come here, buddy, so we can transfer some of it to you. Let's check the fridge, though, first. Can't open it. Where's he at? Where did he go? Hancock, where you at, buddy? We got some stuff to give you. There he is.
Hey.
Let's go to junk. Take it all.
Take requests.
All right, he's loaded up, so we got to be careful here. Let's go ahead and press on to our next hit. Let's see how we do. Also, let's save this here just in case. Just notice we passed the one-day mark in game. I feel like we've barely even scratched the surface, though. Get a peg leg there for a second. Probably save this ammo.
Something's coming. Big mistake.
I feel like our guns have finally... whoa. A putrid glowing one. Is this a fight we want to get into? Sure, why? Whoa. We gotta take the glowing one out first. Cambridge Crater. Here he comes, boys. Ooh, nice shot.
You looking to join the Brotherhood of Ghouls? I ain't sure this is how it works.
Where'd they go? We're on the hunt. See, we gotta take out the glowing one, otherwise I think he resurrects him, if I'm not mistaken.
Come on. At least try.
Watch yourself. That's a legendary. Uh-oh. Oh no.
My leg.
Oh, rest in peps. I wasn't expecting that. Man, that thing's pretty freaking tough. Drinking from a water choice is always a tactical choice. So we know what we got up here. What if we just go... start chucking these in here. Oh, where's our grenadines? Where's our grenadines? There we go. Hang on. Don't mess with our grenadines. They're coming around the block. Alright, we gotta get ready for them. Let's set some mines, huh? Cryo mine. We have a frag mine, don't we? We got a bunch of them. Where they at? You thought I was gonna pepperoni ourselves there, didn't you? Oh, here they come. No! I alt-tabbed. No. No, we gotta save them. Oh, I didn't want to waste it on that one. Where they at? There's another one. Didn't we chuck two? That one's garbage. Get out of here. There they are. Oh, they can't deal with it. Oh, he's finding a way though. Hang tight. We don't want to get too close, because... it's fairly legit. Let's see if we can take this guy out first though. From a nice safe distance. One more should put an end to his misery. That Rick Grimes moment. Got him. Martyr's right arm. Temporary slows time in combat. We're at 20 or less health. That's pretty good. Alright, where's the legendary one? That's the one we gotta watch ourselves around. There he is. That all you got? Left arm. Critical. I like that mask. Oh, the XCOM moment. Pump him full of lead. Stay put. Actually, you know what we're gonna do? Go, where's rest in peps. Finish him. That did no damage. Finish him. Got Got him. Wow, that's a lot of XP. Let's see what they had. Not a whole lot. Get yourself up, dust yourself off. Cotton yarn. Basketball, that noise, that sound effect. Alright, let's press on here. I kind of want to go down and check out the crater, but that radiation though. Alright, I think this looks like a great spot to end this part of the episode. We have one more assassination to go, but thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, I encourage you to hit the like button. Hitting the like button helps with the video, channel your face, and our ability to maybe check out that area. Let me know in the comments below if we should go for a swan dive into the muck. If there's enough response, we'll do it and see what's up. If not, tell me why we shouldn't. See you next time.